container carriers are thinking to move on to Los Angeles. Okay, I cannot do that right now. Yes, let's just drive. Yes, buy a new garage in Los Angeles. And I did hire two new drivers, but now I have to pay $5,800 to the bank. But I should make $30 every day. A bit more now, I got two drivers, so. Yes, if the two new drivers makes like $2,800 every day, that will cover my costs. No, actually, you can just borrow. Maybe not do that. Yes, borrow 100,000 more. Then we could buy one more truck, the last truck. This one, then company color, that's 140,000. Yes, got 150. Yes, we buy three trucks. Then we hire one more driver. I don't know which one should we take. Should we take Leon? Yes. Then I have $8,000 left. But now I have 13 drivers. I record 3 hours and 25 minutes. So we have like 15 minutes left. Cheers. Oops. I have to pay my bank loan in half an hour, and I maybe not afford it. Let's go look at the bank. How much I need to pay? Yes, 7,600, and I got 8,800. So that's like my real life. It's very tight. But I think my drivers make maybe 40,000 every day. So I think it should be fine. Then I will pay this bank loan on 100,000, I will pay back. And I have to wait this 400,000, I cannot pay back, that's too much. Yes, then I need 100,000 to upgrade the garage in Los Angeles. Then we need to buy two more trucks and hire two more drivers. Then I have 15 drivers. So it's 11:50 a.m. in the game. I have to pay my bank loan. Thank you. Okay. I think you have to pay tomorrow. The first payment on my new loan, that's the day after. So I've explored this new road. I've not been on this one to Fresno. Pressing wrong keys. So I not drive this road with this profile. Yes, but I got a new garage, three trucks, three drivers, but that was all money I had borrowed, except I had 100,000, I think. Yes, I had 110,000. So I spent 600,000. I did borrow 500,000. And I spent 100,000 of my own money. But I have 30 drivers, I think it should be fine. There's no problems to pay the bank loan. Yes, I make more than 30,000 every day, and now I make maybe 40. So I should be fine. I'm not getting any money for this because I'm like 2 or 3 days too late. And I still need to drive 1,000 miles. But I think I will try to buy the trailer on 32 feet, so it's a little bit shorter. Just be a little bit shorter. So I record 3 hours and 31 minutes, so I think we have 8 or 9 minutes left. Then I will empty the memory card, then I will start to upload again. But I think I'll make a Dennis video, just say have a good Friday and have a good weekend. I'll do that on Dennis. Then I will start to upload this. And charge my camcorder. Then I think I should go go on a small walk. Not been outside many days. But I think you can take the trailer off. You can dismiss. Yes, something. Yes, view service and adjustment enter. Yes, dismiss trailer. You had to try to do that. Happen if you take the trailer off and take it back, if you get teleported back to Wenatchee. So we have another garage. Some normal interstate driving, but that will not be, that will be tonight, because camcorders are out of power in a few minutes. Sorry, my bad. Try a trailer like this, like this big double trailer, this one is maybe, well, I think that's something you can upgrade. Yes, but you cannot do that when you are driving. You just try another one. We have more dry vans like this one. Yes, this one, how long is it? That's the biggest. Double, B double. Yes, you can have double trailers. Yes. Yes, that's too long. That's too long. I don't know, maybe this one you could go better around corners. I have to test that. Yes, maybe a trailer like this go around corners more easy. Of course, that's much harder to it's much harder to reverse with a dog trailer. Out of power. Save game, yes, same, yes, save, yes. Yes, thanks for watching. It's me, John, Danish YouTuber, and I was laying it driving like this one. I will put my keyboard down on the floor. It's 3 p.m. and let's close this one. Quit is quit reboots. Yes. So thanks for watching. But I'm not getting any money off this cargo. But I will make a Danish vlog video. With my DJI Osmo Pocket. No, that's action. And I will get some light into my apartment. So I think I should, yes, I will empty them, make this Danish vlog, then I will empty this memory card. Here. Yes, and have to get some fresh air into my apartment. Yes, but I think I will make this Danish vlog before I open windows because of my voice is a little bit loud. But I will drive tonight, but there will be a lot more driving like this because you have to drive many hundred hours, so I will do that. So now it's 3 o'clock. Yes, so have a good day and thanks for watching. I will keep on driving. Actually, I don't have any money this month, but I don't need anything. I have food and stuff, and I don't smoke, I don't drink, so I will just do a lot of driving American Truck Simulator, and one day I will come to the 1st October and I will get some money again. Yes, thank you for watching. Cut.